Hi, it's Debbie, and Dave and I are going to take the show on the road to Payson High School. We were there when the students started begging for bacon. They begged for Kevin Bacon to come back to Payson High School to celebrate the 40th anniversary of the film Footloose. Kevin Bacon is coming back, and we'll be at Payson High School too this Friday. So make sure you listen to the show live on the KSL News Radio app. It's free to download, so join us Friday.